has in fact checked out as Kyle Almond's coming to replace him. Risache trying to power it up and in. Just didn't have the strength to get through the challenge of Arslan. They're big bodies. Risache comes up with it. Can he finish a transition? Of course he can! Risache back in the game. His shot, no good. We've got Roman drama right now. A huge bit of adversity here for Besiktas. Risache's baseline jump shot off the mark. Now this ball approaches. Lewis lost the handle. Risache picks it up. Risache step back three. It just rimmed out and the arena groans. Orlo passes ahead. By the scruff of the neck. 18-point lead. Risache trying to make it more. He's already made 1-3 to build the lead. Remember, Matt Mitchell not able to answer the bell for Besiktas tonight. What could he have done? A three from Zachary Risache. Steal here from Risache. Is he going to go to the cup? Oh, he wouldn't go for him. He had eyes on it. Brown with a three. No good. Possessions now, two turnovers on consecutive possessions. Quick release from Borg. Both teams are showing. Dominican Delgado lost it. Good defense by the visitors. Risache is going to step into a three off the mark. Neither team really brought their shooting shoes. Oh, Risache. That's class. In and out, dribble up the window. Shooting still a problem for Besiktas. Risache slashes to the basket, lays it up and in. Besiktas from Dominican Republic, any worldwide basketball fan. Oh, Matthews swallowed up. Risache rises, doesn't have the strength to convert. And look at the hustle, bodies everywhere. Risashe, good movement. Could have knocked down the corner three-pointer. Three possession game. Benitez finds Risashe. His shot, no good. And the captain with the rebound.
Nice reception by Master in the lane, and look at where Pat Borg are having to set up their offense from, way behind the three-point line, off right on the three-pointer from Risashe, but the offensive rebound secured Another brick laid from Rizashe, but penetrating mark, solid defense by Borg to secure possession with the ball. Rizashe into the lane, underhanded scoop, finds the bucket, nice wow. touch.
That's a finish. I was about to say, that was in light of the Olympic Games coming here this summer. He wants big, he wants the EuroLeague, he wants it all. Whereas Julien Debot, he's looking to build Borg as a local community club. He's in black.
Nice catch down low for Rizashe, and how about that? Taking it one-on-one straight through the chest of Colin Malcolm.
They have to keep playing. They've got to find out something that gives them some momentum, gives them some rhythm.
So Rizashe driving, goes high off the glass, can't get the hook to fall. As he was going out of bounds, the ball. So
better get up on a guy who's an outstanding scorer like that.
Nice cut down the lane, and the finish dropped in from above the rim by Zachary Rizashe. 8 points in the game for him now.
He injects into the game. Just flies down the floor.
So Rizashe draws iron. Tough offensive rebound hauled in by Kevin Kokila.
Paris have got to offer. They say, well, Paris can't be any better than what they've already done. I think Paris could improve.
Oh, my goodness, what a finish by the newly minted Euro Cup rising star.
On one fast break, there was only ever one team going to end up scoring points. Great hustle from Rizashe. And as I say, he's quietly putting together a pretty solid game.
So the
time to step up.
So, DJ Rowland with a behind-the-back feed. Off the front time with the three ball. On the inside is Isaiah Mike, and he is committed.
Thank you. Thank you. Let's go. Thank you. Thank you. Mike doesn't respond, but that's a great rebound from Kevin Kokila. Zachary Rochashe had his shot batted away. Lewis. Wow, what a pass. Rochashe for three. Oleg sets the screen, and the Kaukas can't nail it off the glass. Is Rochashe all the way to the hoop? And throws it down. Look at the reaction from the crowd behind the bucket. That would be the ultimate disaster were it to pick up another one. Philip Kevely, that is. Rochashe off the glass. 5 points to him already. Oh, loss of a dribble from Popovic. And on the break, again, the second dunk of the game for Zachary Rochashe. Ivan Lewis, two quick fouls in that first half. Inconsequential though. Rochashe is fouled. He's got another three-pointer. Smiles. Nice pass inside. Kokila. Well, another three-pointer for Borg. Popovic got it, but tipped it to an opponent. Rochashe for three. Goodness, well, he missed. That is just a groan from the crowd. They did not expect. Masser back to Lewis. Rochashe. And, oh no, no. Cheeky behind the back pass. Rochashe pulls over the jumper, misses what would have been his 19th point. Game gone very scrappy at the most. Attempted good pass. Lewis behind the back pass. Rochashe becomes the game's leading scorer. That's what the crowd wanted. 20 points now. Lewis, high flying Lewis. Salash, that's outside the lane. And it's a three-pointer. Definitely a three-pointer this time. 22 points for the young.
Is that game? Say! Thank you. guarded by Odiasi. Oh, nice pass into Rizashe. Again, Odiasi looking to disrupt the shot and wrestle down the reed. It's Lipovi looking to light it up. And here comes Benitez and Rizashe. Backed up on the boards by his... Julian working with Massa, who rolls inside. Found it not the way he intended to, but Rizashe, wow! He attempts to go for the... Benitez brings Balvin away from the basket. Not for long, though. Mike to Rizashe. Can he hit one? No. Sent slipping and sliding into the advertising board. They've at least forced the shot clock down to five. Rizashe, can he finally hit a field goal? No, Balvin blocks him off. Now there's only 2.3 seconds on the rim, and Morgan comes up with it again. Rizashe for three. Still no. 0 of 6 from the field. Rizashe is at home. Their temporary base in Riga. They're only 3-6 on the road. That's how big a difference it makes.
As he hits the deck. Francisco around the screen from Lasalle. Great ball movement from the French. No point.
Thank you.
third quarter. Matthews pulls up three, no good, rattles the rim. Key personnel, including Angel Delgado. Orlo rises, no good. Maurice Sache with the rebound. Now, Borg looked to turn the screw here. By the scruff of the neck, 18-point lead. Risache trying to make it more. He's already made 1-3 to build the lead.
Laval, his Promete just fight for pride now. Risache comes up with the rebounds.
Thank you.
Defensively, Risache moves it on, and the jump hook inside is good. Nifty passing by Borg.
Through his legs, and great hands from Popovic, and then no one grabbed it. Risache, Mike, from distance. That is all about desire.
Oh!
Go for him.
have the best quality in these opening 3 minutes, and you can only imagine that the size of the occasion is playing a part. Now, off the defensive Rizache, Mike will bank it in, and that's better. In these opening 3 minutes, and you can only imagine that the size of the occasion is playing a part. Now off the defensive Rizashe.
Isaiah Mike all over him. Kukauskas is fouled. That's a two-shot foul. Thank you.
storm here a little bit. Orlo trying to break down. Ricochet, the drive is good. That's a huge bucket from a role player.
Again, looking at the clock. Now he goes, circles back out with the fall away. That'll do it. Tight first.
General. So Nguama finds a cutter, but the bucket couldn't be completed off the...
There's only a nice pass inside. Oh, that doesn't quite go. Marich is going to get it.